mama. She got a shopping problem. I'm a compulsive shopper. So I'm a couple product. I'm a ice outer. Make you talk about her. She got this thing about her. Now she's a sexy walker. We shopping in Morocco. I took her to Dubai. Little mama stupid flies. So tell me what you like.
We didn't come here for Gucci Mane, and we're
let's get straight to that. Yeah, let's stick.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not getting through this without today's sponsor, bro.
Bro, we gotta
go ahead and serve me up.
We gotta cut. What? Bro, you're a grown man.
Bro, come on, serve me up. It's Costa Rica. You can't drink it by yourself. Come on.
Set you up?
Yeah, go ahead, pour it in.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro?
Bro, just give me some of the custom.
Here you go.
Bro, come on, bro. Set me up. Stop playing. Go ahead.
Oh, hold on. Can't get in my eyes.
Where are you going? Where are you going? What's up? What's up?
Alright, so I don't know if y'all know this, but Nicki has this this weird addiction of dropping like multiple deluxe albums with like minor differences between them. So we got Pink Friday, right? This is the one we heard already. Then you move up here and then we got Pink Friday Complete Edition. Now to me it looks like the difference between the regular one and the Complete Edition is about like eight songs, right? So then that's one. Then you got the deluxe edition, which is different from the complete edition, which actually has less songs than the complete edition. So we've gone up to 21 and we've gone back down to 18. So then you scroll up and now you've got the Pink Friday Roman Reloaded, which has 19 songs, but I think all of them are different from the regular Pink Friday.
Yeah.
Now you go up to that, and you got Pink Friday Roman Reloaded Deluxe.
No, I saw we just saw the Reloaded Deluxe.
No, that was the regular Pink Friday. That's not the Deluxe. Now you scroll up from here, and you got Pink Friday Roman Reloaded the re-up, which is 27 songs. So I guess my question is, which one of these four seemingly same albums is the one that y'all want to hear? You want to hear...
That was five.
No! And there's a bonus. And then there's Pink Friday Roman Reloaded Deluxe Edition. Yeah, okay, that's it. So you got Pink Friday Roman Reloaded Deluxe Edition. Then you got Pink Friday Roman Reloaded the Re-up. Then you got Pink Friday Roman Reloaded Deluxe, which is different from the Deluxe Edition. It's just the Deluxe. And then you got Pink Friday Roman Reloaded. Then you got Pink Friday Deluxe. And then you got Pink Friday Complete Edition. Now, I already know what y'all gonna say. React to all of it. That's not happening. Y'all gotta choose which one of these, like, five different albums.
And put that shit in the comments, yo.
Let's go.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year's. It's 2024. New Year, same us. We're still reacting to Nicki Minaj, man. Y'all have been waiting very patiently. And now we gotta reward you. We're coming back with Beat Me Up Sky.
She's about to hit like a sound effect for a second. Honestly, man, I'm really hoping for a good album here, man. It's been a minute since we recorded a Nicki vid. You know what I'm saying? Last one we did, it wasn't Queen. It was, what's that shit called? Queen. No, not Queen.
Yeah, that was the last
one.
No, we
didn't fuck with Queen. That's the last one we posted.
Yeah, that's
Pink Friday.
Oh yeah, Pink Friday, the OG. That shit was hot.
That shit was hot.
This is a wild album, or it's like a mixtape.
It's like a mixtape, but it's full length album. So we gonna see. Shout out to Casa Fricos for bringing us here today. Make sure you get some if you want your bitch to be on time. And without further ado, let's just get into it. All right, track one, Seeing Green, Lil Wayne, Drake, Nicki Minaj. I know this song by the way. Shit's fire. Let's nip this in the bud before the music gets rolling, eh?
Now, buddy, I'm the Casa, not the Freakos. You got me fucked up.
They gonna be like, how do you get so much alcohol?
I'm not gonna lie, the lyricism with this nigga is undefeated, my nigga. He was a good cat, my bad dog. Don't put no K after that, B-boy. Bad call. I wore a gap.
I'm about to say, nigga said I wore a gap before a tattoo.
I had to. As a matter of fact,
I had to. I'm about to say, he's saying I had
exactly.
To.
Exactly.
Come on, now. I'm seeing green, I'm in the bathroom, and I'm being lean. My bitch is vacuum, I try to keep me clean. Seeing serene, I'm overdone. Nigga said the cash blue, but I'm still seeing green. I'm in the bathroom, and I'm peeing lean. My bitch a vacuum?
I told her to keep me clean. It seems serene. My bitch a vacuum. She sucked me up.
Okay. But yeah, you just can't say it that fast after a nigga talking about peeing lean. My bitch a vacuum.
What?
R. Kelly, bro?
Alright, bro.
That's not, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. It came a little too fast. Never ask me, but never change the channel. Gucci flannel, Gucci size, Gucci sandals, Gucci teddy bears and pandas. Not fake propaganda, about to blow out the candle. Mile a hoop, out Atlanta, got a hoop, out Atlanta, with a hoop, out Atlanta, she a hoop, out Atlanta, we get it. That's the same in East City. My bitch is better than Pete Diddy. And ever since the pandemic, they don't wanna drink out of Canada.
She said, and ever since the pandemic, they don't want a Drake out of Canada. I've been screaming free Drizzy. A Drake?
Ever since the pandemic. When did this joint come out?
In 2021. Ever since the pandemic, they don't want a Drake out of Canada. I've been screaming free Drizzy.
Like a gun?
Yeah, and also Drake is from Canada. They don't want Drake.
Ever since the pandemic, they don't want to let Drake out of Canada. I don't get that one.
They don't want to let Drake out of Canada. Like, I can't get a gun through out of Canada. And then also, Drake can't get out of Canada. Because remember, during the pandemic, you couldn't switch countries. It was hard to switch countries. I've been screaming free Drizzy.
All type shit. But Drake out of...
A gun. Like, he can't transport a gun.
He's not going to Canada. Or whatever. But I'm the greediest shark amongst the ocean of killers. I'm pushing 6 feet deep. I'm being socially distant. Come on. Hey, yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout. You just my stand-in. These bitches copy my homework. That's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. My sister bitch. I should go cop a New Jersey. That's where the Camden. Camden, New Jersey.
Also place in New Jersey.
Like a shit. Wait, what?
Papa Bear is her kid.
Nicki Minaj's a mom?
Yeah. Big ass backyards just so Papa Bear could frolic.
So you're telling me this whole time, throughout all these reactions, Nicki has been a MILF?
No. She just became a mom, though.
When? What's
that? Like 2020.
Like a boy?
Yeah. And his name was Papa Bear.
Let's take a moment of silence for Papa Bear and his future.
Papa Bear and how much he's gonna get bullied. Papa Bear and all the jokes that they gonna have.
Let's just pray for him and those.
Pray for Papa Bear and the first time he watches the Anaconda music video.
No, the first time... He is shown the Anaconda video by his writing classmates behind him.
Like, damn! Why'd you ever bring her to take your mom to work day? Shit! Hey, you know what that's like? Nigga, I've been trying to get a car for years just to drive. She said she got a new car not to drive it, but just to walk around.
Oh, look at it.
Let me.
this is Roger Queen, right?
Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green.
See?
Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. It's just a double word. It's like the wordplay.
I know, but it's just like a trash caller. Yeah, you know one of the perils of making money
is you can afford to be dramatic into the biggest ever. What they got going on?
They done fused this bitch together, y'all. I got a case.
This shit is gonna take the hands off God.
Nigga, look at the cheese has fused together.
has seeped into the tinfoil.
I don't even know what to do with this. Two brushes until I'm at the pearly white gates. I gotta move something, do something. All meetings happen in person so they can't prove nothing. Yeah, this is like the start of Drake's like fucking new era.
Oh, yeah.
Like fucking like, no, this still be after God's plan, but this is when Drake really just started like not giving a fuck. The country like Putin one day, who's rushing, who's bluffing,
for real, who you hugging, who you wanna be? Are you trying to run the country like Putin did one day, but who's rushing? Putin's. Yeah. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad, I started up a league. Fuck with me, you niggas can't trouble me from the Double Tree. Yo, I don't know why people be dissing Double Tree. I thought the Double Tree was a nice hotel. Niggas can't trouble me from the Double Tree. Step your sweets up. What's wrong with Double Tree? Double Tree's not like some motel. It's a nice hotel.
Is that like one hotel? Like
it's like the Double Tree. Yeah, it's a chain. I get Oliver to set the beats
up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Hey, Drake don't fuck with it.
Alright, that's Dick Ryan. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. Now, I've always heard this line. I want to know what you think about this. He said, your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. Is a slice of pizza better in the morning? I never thought so.
But that's just like a weird nigga thing. Like, I'm not gonna lie. A nice, like, if you got the pizza last night and you just heated up a piece.
But is it really better than the. I've never been like,
nah, oh, that's one of the niggas that just likes cold pizza. You know what I mean?
Oh, cold pizza.
Like Drake, Drake definitely seems like a cold pizza type of nigga to me. He doesn't even need to heat it up. It's bringing me closer to God. I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT. Could try to get close, but you won't. I already packed the garage. None of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade. None of this shit's a mirage. Like, none of that means anything.
Track one. Thoughts.
Now Lil Wayne definitely slid on that one. But
you don't think Nicki slid?
It was cool. That was a cool Nicki verse. She can go crazy. That was a cool Nicki verse though.
And then there's Drake.
It was just mad long.
Yeah.
And Drake took a big portion of that. Are you giving that a point?
Of course. I've been to this song. I love this song.
I'm not it. I'm gonna get that joint a point because Wayne was sliding.
Very slow.
Damn!
I'm gonna line them like fractions.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Cause the line between the fractions.
And I'm gonna line them. We almost got lined at Denny's. But that's a whole another.
Come on, bro.
That's a whole another story.
Let's not get into that here, bro. This video's gonna be long enough. The cow is me. She's talking about y'all.
The queen is queening right now.
The fiends, I meant. Damn. This bitch got more fucking flows than Ben 10 got aliens, bro. She really get the.
Yeah.
fighting like Joe
Biden.
Where you going?
I don't even know.
Biden.
I said Joe. I'm just instantly thinking. You know, anytime I hear like anything low key sexual and like a president like that, I think that boy Bill and Monica Lewinsky.
Oh yeah.
I'm thinking. Is it? I'm saying. Instantly, I thought Bill Clinton. Is this a sex thing? And when you bitches, this thing can't stop. It burned me in the building, then she with a gangsta. He ain't gonna hesitate if I tell him to shank some. God don't rip him with his chest out. I wish these bitches wanted more talent and less clout.
You're
a disgrace. I put that on A-Rod, none of you bitches are safe.
Put that on A-Rod, none of you bitches are safe. A-Rod was a baseball player.
The heart says I brush up, but we trying to be sun. When a bitch touch down like the niggas in a hot dog. Sex game still callin' on in the loop. Head game slicker than little Miss Gorilla Glue.
You remember the girl that put Gorilla Glue on her hair?
Yeah.
Alright, come on, bro. That's 2 for 2.
That's 2 for 2.
I mean, she said these bitches Biden call me Cam. What'd she say?
Bitch is buying like Joe. Shout out to Kim or all her sources.
Nah, she was playing with me this time, bro. Flo's went stupid this time, y'all. I finally freed my quesadilla, this tiny ass quesadilla, from all this tinfoil. Show them all this goddamn tinfoil. Just to get
this. Next song.
We're gonna give it 2 for 2.
Crocodile Teeth with Skillabang remix.
Yeah. Yo.
First thing I'ma do when I pop out is tell my nigga, yo, make sure you got the Glock out. I just hopped out looking like a knockout. Been playing, give the watch out. Tell him watch out, I put the block out. Talk shit, but when they see me, it's a cop out. They don't get the big picture, they get cropped out. Styles on them like somebody put the locks out.
So what? Styles on them like somebody brought the locks out. The locks is the old band with that used to have Lauryn Hill in it. Styles was in the locks.
Them brights, fuck I look like in your eyesight. Got a track, but in the quite right.
Damn.
I fight, can't you don't want I. Them corny niggas, not them, not my type. Pump the bricks on them like I ride bikes. Plus my shooter don't miss, he like Mike. Fuck with the G's and 5 like my flight. Bye bye, go night night.
Hear how she's sliding on this beat? It's like this chill little dun 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 dun. She's just hitting him.
Bro, it's too cool right now.
Fuck when I reach.
Yo, this
timeline is just crazy. Is he not selling Nicki right now?
Let him cook.
Everything get fuck when I reach 16, but I'm boy skin. Head tap, boss up, I split. Say up my gear. When he gets shot, drink a shit. People feels like BPM. Shot a beat in a people feels easy. When you must feel seven fear. Wall with the key, with the new spine.
Yo, Nicki, you better give me the rest of the song. This is
his. I think this is probably his song, and she just hopped on the remix.
His song or her out? On her album?
It's a mixtape. It's not really. She not really. It don't matter. Did he call him a pussy hole?
Wait, head top, bust up and split. See a bad pussy hole, run up and see me brain suck.
No, you're reading it like you're not reading it. He said, say you're bad. So he's saying, yeah, you're saying you're bad. Like you're saying you're tough. Pussy hole, run up and see. So I guess pussy hole is like an insult in whatever place this is.
No, I'm gonna cut to the next.
Nah.
I fuck with anime, bro. The intros, they be sliding with intros sometimes in other languages. You can clearly tell they're sliding. This nigga's not sliding. You're giving that a point?
Yeah, I liked it. Nicki slid?
Nah, bro.
This dude slid?
That's 2 for 3, bro. That shit was...
Bro, he slid.
No, he didn't.
Nicki slid.
Nicki did slide, but he did not slide. And he just had too much...
He was going in a different language. It's his song.
Like I said, bro, I fuck with songs in other languages. You know what I mean? I be fucking with Spanish bitches, bro. Sometimes they be cooking over there in the Spanish language, bro. Like, and like anime shows, they be cooking sometimes. You can clearly, like, audibly tell that they are spinning right now.
Nah, this song is fire.
You can hear the rhymes. Then it was, I had the lyrics. That's from the gibberish.
No, he was just talking in Jamaican or whatever. I don't care.
Yeah,
listen, that song was hard.
I can understand enough of that to know that he was not sliding.
Wait, what?
Malcolm X's daughter came at me?
What?
Is that like just a thing? Known beef?
I guess.
Malcolm X's daughter?
Nicki Minaj had a song single called Looking Ass Niggas. And for the cover, she used a photo of Malcolm X looking out the window with a rifle. And that picture is supposed to be like a civil rights picture of, like, it was Malcolm X practically, people were at white protesters out trying to kill him. And he was he just had a rifle and he just looked out the window like this. But then she used it as looking ass niggas, like some niggas who stand in the club and they look, but they don't say shit. And then she kind of got canceled for it. And then I guess her daughter went at her.
That's kind of funny.
That's how she said, looking ass niggas ain't happy. Nicki's rolling out with the essays.
Pussy on a handstand, they suck the bitch like it's big here. Corporal weapon and core nitty. Queens niggas in his all hoodies. Kidnapping them rob niggas called D-Rock. They sucking dick like it's band camp. Got a black nine full of BET. School niggas get a GED. And I tease niggas make them BEG. Got a money fetish, I'm a fly to Venice. Got a big house, I can play some tennis. Lil Herb, what's good? I'm a bad bitch and I fuck good.
Know a couple niggas that's down to ride for a homicide when it's drama time. Run up on a nigga with the llama smile. Leave his love boys all drama time.
Wait, is G Herbo on me?
I was about to say.
Woo! Beginning, I'm the man around my side of town. Might see a bitch and forget I hit him. I'm a young nigga, I be getting money, taking bitch from you. Niggas don't get no respect. I'ma stay 100 till I'm 600. Matter of fact, I gotta keep it 150. For every nigga that's gonna come with me, I'm on rock block with a new Simi and a blue Billy and do 1 6. Smoke a lot of weed like fuck kings with a Dutch. Got a 40 on me all.
Smoke a lot of weed like
fuck kings. Fuck kings.
Straight killers, I can call so many. I don't know no bitches, but my mama says that my gun and Nick. I'm in Hollywood, came from Kings and Fools. Shorty standing in the streets with tools. Where I'm from, we don't play no games. Ain't no April Fools. You about to know.
I mean, I've never heard this from you.
G Herbo.
Staying on beat consistently.
And soft slide.
Ain't killing your shit on a couple tracks, I just never played it. Pussy nigga, you don't want war. I got old plus bitch, I'm Baron Davis.
Old plus bitch, I'm Baron Davis. Old plus bitch, I'm Baron Davis.
Pussy nigga, you don't want war. I got old plus bitch, I'm Baron Davis. Know a couple niggas that's down to ride for a homicide when it's drama time. Run up on a nigga with the llama smile, leave his love boys all traumatized. 150, I'm really with it. I'll drop his ass and then forget it. I'm the man around my side of town. Might see a bitch and forget I hit it.
Okay. That's obviously a point. I don't care what you say, that song is fucking.
Bro, but that ending, you just have to skip that. You're not listening.
If you listen to that ending was the last 40 seconds, you're still listening to the whole
song. That was the last minute. That was G Herbo. And that was fucking Nicki.
Who cares? That shit was gas. Not the ending, but who cares?
That's like half the song.
The song's 3 minutes and 51 seconds. The last 51 seconds is not half the song.
No, it was more than a minute of shit, bro.
No, what? Okay, even if it was more, if it was a minute and 2 seconds, it's still not half the song,
bro. I'm not gonna lie. I can't put that on the playlist.
Bro, that shit is definitely a point. This nigga's hating, bro.
That was the craziest G Herbo.
They just lived the entire time you worried about fucking talking.
Yeah, but then they ruined the song. They sold the song.
No, they didn't.
Bro, they sold the song. Do I even... bro.
Next song, Boss Ass Bitch.
I have to skip. Let's just skip.
I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch.
bitch. I'm not gonna lie, I did not know that this is where this came from.
I don't think it is. I think that's why it's a remix.
Bitch, I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch, 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 I'm a boss ass. Yo, I employ these niggas. They be grown men, not that little boy, these niggas. Want the cookie, so I got the chips, ahoy these niggas. But I never iPhone, Android these niggas. Use rubbers with them, I don't ever roar these niggas. More money than a mama, son, all these niggas. I ain't shopping, but it's like I gotta store these niggas. Put them on timeout and never call these niggas. Pussy like girls, damn it.
I'll admit it's bars, but I can't rock with the message.
What?
You hear what she's saying, bro?
What?
Little boy, these niggas. A boy, these niggas. Some.
She's talking her shit.
Pussy this, pussy that, pussy taken. Pussy by the take like she a Jamaican. Pussy stay warm, pussy on vacation. You lose bitches, need a pussy renovation. You can eat it with a pussy reservation. Pussy about to get a standing ovation. Clap, clap, clap for this pussy nigga. But I can't get this pussy to a pussy nigga. Aw, oh, man, slow down. I'ma give you something that you could hold down. But I can't get you head, I'm too ill for that. I'ma make a movie, still kill Bill for that. So you know it's running me down. Now you all up in the sewers cause you wanna me down. I said, rule number one, to be a boss ass bitch. Never let a clown nigga try to play you. If he play you, then rule number two. Fuck his best friends and make them yes men. And kissy face and tell him that his friends love how your pussy tastes. And that's rule three. I'm the school tea. My wrist look like I am a jewel thief. But that's just cause I am a boss bitch. Now macaroni cheese and grill my swordfish.
Wait. Your swordfish?
I came back, bitches, flow still boring. I said, damn, man, go back to whoring. You know I still lead the league in scoring. You know.
Yo. I came back, bitches, flow still boring. I said, damn, bitch, go back to whoring.
I'ma give bitches time to get hot. Chill out at the game, New York, nigga, pop. If they actually got bars, they can rock. But if not, I'ma destroy chicks a lot. Oh, but when I'm real, I'm an album mode. Just drop this freestyle, police files get old. When I lay low.
No, no way, it's freestyle.
Why are you capping?
Should leave that bars that go rock. But if not, I'ma destroy chicks a lot. Oh, but when I'm feel, I'm an album mode. Just drop this freestyle, police files get old. When I lay low, bitches be safe and sound. When I come back, they better not make a sound. When I'm back on the prowl, you bitches better have my money. Cause I'm coming for you. Ooh. Okay, I'm getting bit off. I'm a pass Lil Wayne with a 5-star bitch. Ask Lil Wayne with a 5-star bitch. Ask Lil Wayne. Ask Lil Wayne. Ask Lil Wayne with a 5-star bitch. Ask Birdman with a 5-star bitch. Ask Young Money with a 5-star bitch. Ask Lil Wayne.
Okay, come on. That shit was hard. That shit was
ass
hard.
Ass Lil Wayne, boss ass bitch.
The song. That entire 4 minutes was hard.
No, but what was that? Anyways. I'll get that point. I'm not gonna lie. Like I said, she had bars there. I just couldn't rock with the message.
So here's what I'm thinking. The next song is called Intro. So I think these 5 songs were like bonus songs. And then this is the old, because remember they're saying this is like an old mixtape? I think all this from 6 on is the old mixtape.
But no, so was the bitch in the background with PT, what is PTA at?
I think that's just the famous sound, I don't know. But I guess we're really starting, but so far, so good. I'm liking this.
You know, a lot of people ask me why I feel that, you know, I've gotten a lot of notoriety so quickly, and I don't know, people seem to be under the impression that I made it to this point fast, and you know, obviously for me, I don't feel like that, because it's me, you know, I feel like I've been doing it for 10 billion years, because sometimes you don't realize how far you've gotten until you look around and you look at the people who are still trailing so far behind you.
Like Nikki, never humble, right? Always shitting on bitches.
Wait, what'd she say?
She said, you know, I thank God for how far I've made it, because sometimes you don't realize how far you made it till you look next to you and see that bitches are still trailing behind.
Connections. It's not going to be about my looks. It's going to be about who wants it the most. And I want it the most.
This is
not that. I know this beat.
Yeah, this is. She got a donkey.
She got a donkey. She had to have sampled. Well, she got. Nah, yeah, she had to.
I've heard this. Yeah. Wait, no, I've heard this.
Do they be playing this in the functions, my boy?
I think they do.
I think I have heard.
But I'm waiting for a shot.
I'm never like listening to the lyrics.
The lyrics. Yeah. But now that I'm hearing it, it's like I've definitely heard this.
New York, you was fucking a Yankee. I was fucking with bass. I was pitching to Frankie. These bitches so cranky. Give them a hanky. My mom, I'm cold.
Okay, okay. Whoa, Holiday. Wait, hold on, Holiday. You can't give it to them dry like that. You gotta get that shit wet first, nigga. Like, come on now.
She about to start from the beginning? Okay.
I was on the plane with the wine. You can call me Whitley, I go to hell, man. Listen, I'm the baddest in school, the baddest in the game. Excuse me, honey, but nobody's in my lane. When you was in New York, you was fucking a Yankee. I was fucking with bass, I was pitching to Frankie. These bitches so cranky, give them a hanky. My mommy, I'm cold, give me my blankie. Flyer than a kite, I get higher than my punter. Keep the snow white, I could buy it by the bundle.
Oh, cause she was in the tower. Don't be acting
like the car. And then keep it Snow White, I could buy it in a bundle. That's also hair.
What? Keep the Snow White. I can. Is it hair?
Bundle, Rapunzel, hair.
But keep the Snow White.
Listen, you should buy a 16, cause I'm ready to cut. The 808, woof, woof, cause I'm ready to cut. And bitches can't find a man, cause I'm ready to cut. I'm no wolf, I'm ready to cut. Give that bitch a quarter in a cart till it park it. I don't fuck with pigs like I sell them a Malika. I put them in the field, I let Oscar Mayer bake up. Let me see it.
I don't fuck with pigs like Assalamu Alaikum. Shout out to my Muslim brothers out there. You don't know nothing about that, nigga. You know
what that mean, right?
Assalamu, nigga, isn't that hello? Or goodbye?
Assalamu Alaikum is like God bless, but it's hey, you say when you say it's Muslim. She it's doesn't greedy. Fuck with pigs. Pigs, swine. I get pork. Swine.
I'm Nicki Minaj, Nicki Lewinsky, Nicki the Ninja, Nicki the Boss, Nicki the Howard Juga Barbie. Like, I mean, I don't even know why you girl.
You know this. I've heard this.
At this point, like,
give it.
It's me.
I win.
You
lose. You never heard that?
Oh, shit. I'm a bad bitch. I'm a bad bitch.
I've heard this.
This definitely didn't seem like something we just listened to.
What do you mean?
Like that song? That's not something you just throwing in the car.
Bro, what are you trying to get at that you would skip that?
Nigga, we've heard that song before. In the function? Outside of this.
I mean, in the function, I'm pretty sure they just play that first part.
No.
Because I've never heard any either of those other two verses before. That shit was new to me.
Yeah, but bro, come on. You in the club, that shit get on.
Like I said, that's something you got to like dancing to, like doing, like, you know what I mean? Like.
So, 5 for 6. I Get Crazy featuring Lil Wayne.
Pay attention, bitch.
Feminism is coming. Damn.
Yo, Let's just take a break to appreciate Nicki Minaj. Not only what she's done for us, but what she's done for music. I did not know she had all this. Think about it. If we never listened to Pink Friday 2, all this music, I would have thought that there's no difference between Nicki and... Well, I knew there was a difference, but... She's really like that.
Well, I mean, you know what? I feel like I always knew, but I just kind of forgot. Cause you know, I haven't heard Nicki since I was like in the car, and that's she came on the radio.
So you heard that starships are meant to fly.
Y'all niggas gotta step your weight up. It's gonna be you. Since I run the streets and all that, right? It's only right that I bring you the baddest chick in the streets right now.
Top, like she's definitely like Ryan Riccardi with these beats, bro. No one's pulling
out. Right, see, I was trying to give her praise, and then you came out with that crazy weird shit, bro. No, she's not. Stop it. No, she's not.
She's over Kanye with beats?
No, she's under Kanye and not right under. She's way under.
Who I'm saying who be on beats like this other than Kanye? Like these are some generational beats. I Get Crazy.
Right under Kanye makes it seem like it's like Kanye's here and she's here.
We want to say she's next.
Okay,
she can have it. Well, I guess I was saying running up, bro. I'm not going to compare them completely. But who else other than Kanye has had generational beats?
Nah, these beats are crazy. This mixtape is real good. I'm gonna have to. I could see this. So let's say I have Pink Friday 2 probably at the top. Then probably Pink Friday right here. Then you got Queen all the way down here. Friday 2, we did Pink Print, we did
Queen, and we did
Queen and Pink Friday.
Yeah, Pink Friday. Pink Friday was pretty good.
Pink Friday was gas. Is it better than Pink Print?
Is it better than Pink Friday 2? Pink Friday 2 was
Pink Friday 2 was peak. I don't give a damn. Every song. I'm saying this has a chance to.
But Pink Friday was the same way. All that shit was crank.
Yeah, but it was shorter. Pink Friday 2 was longer and it was still all crank.
Yeah, maybe Pink Friday was more nostalgic.
Yeah. I'm sorry, do you expect me to believe that this is Lil Wayne? If you don't get this AI this shit out of here, this is not Lil Wayne, bro.
It's like an alter ego type of thing.
Why? Because he sounds like this?
Yeah. That wasn't even that trash, but he left the booth. Nicki said, "Wayne, what the fuck? What the fuck was that?
Do what you did on CM Green.
What the hell's going on?"
Alright, come on, bro. That's a point.
Nah.
That's a point.
Beat alone. I don't know what the fuck Wayne was on.
Yeah. Affiliates, nigga. Pay attention. I am Nicki Minaj. I ain't know the president live in D.C. And I ain't know they call me Nicki Lorenzi. I never knew that dude would change with Pepsi. And I ain't know I be but Paris and Lindsay. Everybody look my way. Excuse all my haters cause they never saw it great. You got it wrong. You be sitting by the bar when this just sold. You can act like you don't like it.
me, but you don't. I'm really good in motherfucking DJ.
Okay. Yeah, what a fuck.
So this is giving, this
I just read the bar.
No, I'm not gonna lie, it's giving me Pink Friday. OG. A little bit of pop in there.
What?
Yes.
Nah, this is, sounds like some test shit, bro.
I ain't know the police went to Babylon. And I know I'm cold just like an avalanche. I never knew my titties was bigger than Pamela. So paparazzi flicking, be flicking their camera. I just know that I'm feeling my flight girl shit. My flight girl stomach and my flight girl hips. I flight girl raw, my flight girl mix. And I can only kiss another flight girl lip. I'm on my way, excuse what they hate.
Oh my god, she's falling, but I wish you were on it. Remy Monet? OJ get the OJ?
No, not get that OJ. Not get that OJ. Not every show. Why are you? Yo, ever since we started the channel, you act bars. Like you're the bars guy. Not every song is meant to have crazy. Some of these bars are, or some of these songs are just meant to be vibes. Not every song she's lyrical, miracle, spiritual. Nah, every some songs she can just chill. Get that OJ. So we'd be at the club, be like, get that OJ. When Cardi dropped that song, Cardi said,
like Juice?
No, it's probably some we don't understand. It's probably some rich nigga shit. Right?
You can act like you don't like it, but you don't. You don't.
You damn, don't, son, don't, where'd you find this?
Where'd you find this? I think I'm gonna kill the motherfucking DJ.
Them like sexin, why they be flexin, when they know that this they song. So interesting, writing like they textin, then the bitches at me wrong.
Now listen, I understand if you wouldn't give that a point. Me personally, I was fucking with it.
I liked it.
Nah, it was cool.
It's experimental, it was cool, it was a vibe.
It was just, yeah, it was just chill. It was more chill.
That's chill.
Looking for the gloves and the two little white kids with the silk wrapped around their face. You know, cause the people was just going crazy. They was all screaming and, you know, yelling.
Cherry coat, that stupid show. Plenty more, you think I booked a 100 shows. I'm standing down, I hit like Sosa. These them killers bleach your house, your mansion. I got so much urine, your wrist, you can't take no confine. Look at the pocket, get out and get some hair. I want to spray, water bright, water snide. I'm looking down, she looking down. Get it up, she get it up. Can you help her? Can't get her now. Keep me in the gun, I'm in the gun. I'm trying to bite the
pain. Yo, this nigga, I'm not taking one breath. I'm just going, God damn.
When you finna freaking my mind, we can have a stumble party. A stumble party, mama, have a stumble party. Yeah, her name was James, I burp her ring. Her lingerie game very straight. Her arm was sexy, very wet. My sex so great, she gained her weight. Cook a cake, she cook a steak. We three a steak, you say she next. They got a face, she holiday. She fucking Gucci, shout it. Stumble party, you can't be my mama, but here go my number, shout it. When you finna freaking my mind, we can have a stumble party.
Come on, Gucci man.
I'm just confused because it says featuring Gucci man. We're currently 2 minutes and 12 seconds into a 3.5 minute song.
And I haven't heard a sliver of Nick.
And it does not sound like bro is going to stop or be stopping anytime soon.
Like cola coca, pussy tighter than the choker. Got me smiling like the Joker. Got that Little mermaid on my linen. When your mama sleeping, you can call me and get all the business. Bankroll, hit me all them pretty furs. Cause my pussy gave cold. When we hit the east, they burn. I say, but, I'ma marry her. And he polite with that purr. Like he's strumming his guitar. King, visit, make the nigga visit. Bitch, I'm at this number party.
Welcome to my private party, more than I'm best of parties.
Pass it back to Gooch.
I'm not gonna have Gucci Mane tell me about the slum bar party he wants to have with me.
Okay.
Would you like to do the odds?
What is that now?
7 for 9.
Guys, we can't get that important.
don't want to have someone.
Not gonna lie, Gucci, we came here for Nicki, not Gucci, man.
Which is unfortunate because he's on the next song as well.
So it was Bobby V, and wait for it, F1 Joe. yeah, they're about to cook.
Yo, I just know however his name is pronounced is not F1 Joe. They're gonna play F1 Joe. Nigga, are they talking about Fajuo?
Shopping problem, I'm a compulsive shopper, so I'm a couple product. I'm a ice out of make you talk about her. She got this thing about her. Now she's a sexy walker. We shopping in Morocco. I took her to Dubai. Little mama stupid flies. So tell me what you like. Money stupid fat. This money on a diet. Just that's to keep it quiet. I make her come out.
We didn't come here for Gucci, man.
Yeah, let's get straight to the house.
My love is so sensitive. Scratch my 9 o'clock. I wanna shop, make it tentative. These hoochies, I be on the beach in the milli out coochie. I'm the best. Ask Kelly.
Hold up. Listen, it's the DJ Kelly.
Alright, nah, fuck it. Hey, Nicki, you're not getting a point.
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck is this jumble fuck?
You didn't even mention DJ Khaled.
Yeah, what not? Yeah, as soon as I hear DJ Khaled, I definitely didn't come for him, bro.
You know why? Easy. And I truly believe that my haters are my motivators. If you could, you would get rid of me. But you don't know when it's try so hard. I won't let you get to me. She's already thinking I'ma go hard.
Wait, what the fuck is going on? I'm sorry. Ever since the Gucci Mane track, the first one, I feel like we're just starting.
We're just like starting to drift off from
the crank. I was loving this.
This sounds like some fucking.
This sounds like the producer went in there and clicked every button imaginable. It sounds like some off the Let It Shine.
Yeah,
some Let It Shine. Too much sound is going on at once.
She trying to sing, bro. Look. Nah, this is 6 minutes.
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not getting through this without today's sponsor, bro.
Bro, we gotta cut.
Go ahead, serve me up.
We gotta cut. What? Bro, you're a grown man.
Bro, come on, serve me up. It's Costa Rica. You can't drink it by yourself. Come on.
Set you up?
Yeah, go ahead, pour it in.
Bro, what are you talking about, bro?
Bro, just give me some of the custom.
Here you go.
Bro, come on, bro. Set me up. Stop playing. Go ahead. Oh, hold on. Can't get in my eyes. Where are you going?
Where are you going?
What's up?
Home.
What's up?
Home.
Are you packing?
Best believe.
Bro, come on, bro. All this stuff. All
right, y'all.
Nah, come on, bro.
Right, y'all.
We still got some Nicki.
All right, y'all.
Slumber Party remix. No Slumber Party.
Can you talk about?
What the
fuck
is
this guy doing?
Nice.
Keep on my tree, everything's
sparkly.
And I hit him on a whoopee coffee. Hit him, knock, tell him, let me eat. My name ring bells, bitch, buzz me in. And I only stop at the street ends. Or real bad, let's be in. Hit him with a back, hit him with a tight knife. Hit him with a ruler, but it is a sex line.
I only stop for pedestrians or a real, real bad lesbian. Nicki been flirting with being on the other side. I'll fuck with it.
Yeah, we'll see. Bye. For
more support to like you.
On my back and I'm good. I don't want to hear what you heard. What you heard. I ain't a bitch with a cruise. That's good. Used to drink whatever that let out of sugar. Say I'm in the gym with my squat to my sit up. Doing this in the lake on the map with my foot up. Young black pin up. All of my bitches did up. Now I'm telling LA Reed is not the winner. I am Nicki Minaj or Lewinsky. Pumps on the clutch, right hand on the 6 feet. Oh, if you could, you
singing shit.
And the cars in the background.
But he don't say she when the gun on his hip. And I don't say she put the gun on my hip. Somebody don't say she put the gun on my hip. He on my ground, I'm on my ship. Check out the bitch, just run on my dick. And me, I'm that gun, some of a bitch. I still got that bitch on my lips. She run on my dick. They wonder if he be fucking Nick. As long as she be fucking Rick. I see why I keep my letters. I swear y'all was a fucking trip. Young money, dungeon bitch. My stack, I just punch your bitch. Now she lay down the door of the sea. So call my gun, gun of bitch.
What?
Nigga said Weezy F baby and the F is for a bunch of shit. Red drank, blue pill, white dust. Yes, I love my country.
Yes, bitch. Get it? Red, white, and blue.
Oh.
I love my country.
I was really thinking to what that meant, you know, like blue pill, white dust. I didn't know what it meant by red drank.
Me personally, I'm not fucking with the song. Are you fucking with it? No. Okay, so what's that?
Come on now, they know I do it. They know when I do it, it get done 2 sticks in my bun. But wait, first of all, when I say 2 sticks in my bun, I mean that when I put a bun in my hair, like when I put my hair in a ponytail and I wrap my hair in a bun, I put 2 Chinese sticks in my bun with the Chinese bang. Cause y'all minds is in the gutter. That's what 2 sticks in my bun means, okay? Oh,
that's not what 2 sticks in your bun means.
Can we stop the cab?
Come on.
Shut up.
Get that shit now.
Hey, you know.
Beat me up, Scotty.
You gotta slow it down.
Yo, the sponsor got me right. I'm not gonna lie.
I just wanna be more, you know, delicate and wet. I meant that, you know, Holiday, just slow it down, Daddy.
Yo, it's the feelings, nigga. Pay attention, nigga.
That was a roller coaster. For sure.
I'm gonna run that shit back, but I'll do that on my own time. Best I ever had remix.
I don't think we truly appreciate that for what it was.
Yeah, that's it. You want it one more time? Just halfway through.
Holiday, 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 behind every bad bitch, there's a release.
You wanna say what's up to the sponsor? The sponsor's here. They paid to be here.
Nigga, they paid to be here. I didn't even pay for them to be here.
That, you know, Holiday, just slow it down, Daddy.
You know, Holiday went to the studio and produced the best beats he's ever made.
All right, come on, we already know this song, but I'm giving that last one a point.
Oh, you
had to run that shit.
Yeah, yeah. What point was that?
It's so
Another and then boss ass bitch is better. No. She got a few on us. Let's not play her. All these songs is old as dirt, so you can't really rank these. It's not fair.
No, but still, out of the, that's not the top five. That's like the best song. That's not top five.
Yeah, those are the top five are the new songs.
All this that's what I'm saying. That's not the new shit. That's like her best one by far. Yeah. I'm torn, and I'ma make you beg, cause you look pretty when you're clicking. So meet me on the campus, I'll be there around 11. Can I get all my books down? Excuse me if I look down. You're sad when we got out of this, but then I just start off this. Been on your journey, you ain't the one. Make it to a real thing, bigger than you ever did. You'll be up on every day. All the things is not my own, I'll be just forever. I swear, cause the man is the one. This guy, I hold you down.
Niggas verse, good, gets a point, whatever.
Not for yeah, best I ever had. Wait, that's the remix?
Yeah. Niggas not on the original version.
Really? Keys under palm trees.
Yeah, it's definitely mid.
It's pretty mid. No, it's not a point, but it's just, why would he get a point?
It's just, yeah, it's like, alright.
Did it deserve a point in your eyes?
It's just alright.
It's alright.
Next song, Silly. Season!
Shit, shit, copyright and infringement. I eat these rap bitches, somebody get me a tenement. Listen, make them tattoo my name up on his ligament. Fuck wrong with them, my nerves, they keep tweaking. Tell them I'm a chief, I'm running with Mohicans. Tell them this is church and tell them I am the deacon. Tell them that I'm black, Chinese, and butter pecan. Put up in the air, I needed an assistant. I got me a pink queer. Decorated his office with flowers and pink chairs. Chairs, chairs.
I'm Philly, it's never.
I just saw he was carrying over there. That was good.
That was
cool. That was like a little, was that like a freestyle?
Yeah.
All right, that shit could have been freestyle. I believe that.
Yeah, next song, Easy Gucci Mane has come back again. It must have been dating some shit. It don't make no sense to me.
Pay attention, bitch. Southside Rockaway Boulevard. Southside Jermaine Queens left. Nicki Minaj. DJ Holly. I really hope y'all niggas paying attention, man. I'm slowly not being able to see y'all niggas from up here. Southside my last team is down, niggas. OJ, what up, nigga?
I'm so dead ass. I've never heard this much Gucci Mane in my life. I've never heard this much Gucci Mane.
Were they together or something, bro?
This is crazy. It must be. It's the only explanation, bro. This is too much Gucci Mane. Like, this is OD amounts of Gucci Mane.
She's dropping them whole songs.
And it's not just like he's a verse. He's always the hook.
He's the hook, the starting verse, the ending verse. And why is he sticking with the same clothes, y'all? This is all Gucci Mane could do at the time?
So be easy. Believe.
I'm picky, I stay around the six like that little mouse Mookie. As Roscoe, as Gucci, in Gucci, Gucci bandana. I'm a star, I'm the black Hannah Montana. I'm such a girl, I'm such a girly girl. I'm sipping on my milkshake with the swirly swirl. Excuse me, mister, put some cherries in my cups. I take my shirt off and watch the boys go nuts. Kids go nuts. Well, the dope boys, all the boys wanna fuck. My nigga is crazy, keep my wrist greasy. Hard, but this shit is so easy. Don't be trying hard.
But it's easy.
Stayed up on your job.
But it's easy.
I'm Nicki Minaj.
Drink up, so salute for the crap.
I'm not listening to another Gucci Mane verse. All this, right. Is the last song, this is the last song we're going to hear, and this is the last we'll be hearing of him.
Ever.
Ever. I was going to say for the rest of this video, ever.
15.
Because if I ever hear Gucci, another Gucci Mane verse, it will be too soon.
Okay, so I'm gonna just, you know, briefly run down my shout-outs. Shout out to all of the DJs that's ever shared the Nicki Minaj love. I love you right back. Shout out to DJ Holiday, you know, just because he's really nice eyes and, you know, he's really sexy and all that. Shout out to...
Fuck it, y'all made me bite, bro. Let's see this DJ Holiday nigga, because whoa, she is on this nigga meat. I gotta see what I gotta... Oh! Yeah, I watch my own vids, nigga.
Oh, niggas watch. This nigga?
So you're saying there's a chance? Envy.
Me and Nicki, we both like money. We both run the streets. And our haters, oh man, y'all make us do what we do.
Celtics like Boston Celtics.
The waist basket, risk my hat and wear my straight jacket. Nothing jacket, back that may back it. Everything I do, bitches wanna do it too. I guess get still, just get to my new. I just came through, I flew to St. Louis. Got the kill, yo, they blow like HQ. Why is it that they make Nicki a target? Just cause this little piggy went to the market. Marketing staff, they market and sex. My market for the ass, they talking them checks. In me, don't they know I'm coming back. Swinging for that in me, why would they spin me?
Hook's not it.
Not at all.
Hook is not it.
Go against me when I got trendy. Why you ain't couldn't me? Why when I needed it? Why you couldn't lend me? Why you were secretive? Crying like you're friendly. Why did you fear that? Held my career back. Pick it like Air Max. I don't wanna hear that. Cause now I say, all your unknown. Niggas better have my money by Sunday. Got hunted in Island, so I know. He said she got colored in igloos. Did she? I'm in the GT, she in the Mitsubishi. Just left this to Miyagi. Tell that bitch joke if that bitch feel froggy. Cause I got one. Up in the middle of the ring and that bitch better drop when her bell go
dick. Pay attention.
Don't you like what you see? Won't you know you ain't me?
No, why? You see I'm on my phone. I don't give a fuck about this song.
Cause you're bobbing your head and shit, bro.
I always try to give it a chance. I don't even know what we at no more, so I'm gonna let the editor put the number. Yeah, I'll put the editor put the number up. And this one's a miss.
Next it's hard, but she's just throwing shit at the wall at this point. Cool.
Yeah, this album could have done better. Addition by subtraction.
Cracked ass beat.
Beat is on beautiful.
I push from the cushion, I push it like I'm in labor. And he'll teach me to love my neighbor. Just work with my greater, we're processing all the data. Processing all the data, processing all the haters. He was writing disses, I was taking pictures. Signing autographs for all of my bad bitches. And in the nick of time, it just dawned on me. I'm in the game of knowledge, and it's all on me. But hey, maybe I'll never win. Maybe I'm settling, killing the devil in. I'm so Maryland, email it.
was in the second grade, then you would tease me. You see, you still a low snotty nose hood rat. I love Nikki scribbled all over your book bag. I love you too. I just wish your mother would've hugged you, tugged you. You know Nikki love the kids. Yellow brick road looking for the whiz. But Def Jam said I'm no Lauryn Hill. Can't rap and sing when it's sing
like Bo Kennedy. Don't do that.
Who the fuck is Lauryn Hill?
Bro, don't do that.
I'm not gonna have that disrespect.
Bro, name one Lauryn Hill song right now.
Nigga, X Factor.
Nigga, isn't that a show? It's a show. Don't do
you're
that.
You're so dumb.
It's a show.
You don't. You're telling me you don't know fucking Lauryn Hill? When we went to a Lauryn Hill concert, my nigga? Are you fucking slow?
We did not go to a Lauryn Hill concert.
Yes, we did.
When did we go to a Lauryn Hill
you concert? You don't know. Girls, you know you better watch out. Some guys are on me. Oh no, we're not doing this.
Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song.
Sound a little familiar, but
get out. Just get out.
Yo, remember back on the bully when cats used to harmonize like about the dean. Listen, I'm the most the king. Yo, it's about a thing. Yeah,
bro, we both know the radio. You never heard this?
Okay, I know this. I've heard this before. Damn, wow. I don't think I've ever heard yet the first part of that. That's crazy. Because that's damn near famous.
Ready or not, here I come.
Oh, yeah?
You can't hide.
I only know this because they did that Disney show. This did that Disney show. Take it
slowly. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, that song was fire.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't even remember what we just listened to, but
you wasn't paying attention. You was worried about Lauryn Hill.
I guess I don't even know what that was, but
Deputy assistant, Sky the engineer, what up? All my niggas throwing it up on them bikes. I see you.
The affiliate,
Nicky, I told you I got you, baby.
She knew them things. I think she fucking Wayne. She call herself Lewinsky. That means she give him brain. She tryna be like,
whoa.
Can I picture my sister? She Chinese, right? I mean, she okay, but she ain't all that. She ain't the next bitch. Tell that bitch all back.
Nah, see, you can call yourself Nikki Lewinsky, though.
A lot.
That's because of the head. Like,
there's some.
Nah, that's really crazy, though.
Yeah.
Getting in the Oval Office, doing anything in the Oval Office.
And Monica Lewinsky, you talk about Supreme Men. That was Supreme, Mr. Men.
That was some
Supreme.
I go hard, listen, lesbian.
You risked it all.
She a lesbian. And she first to make me vomit. That's why I spend my time online, leave a comment. And you
know. Wait, she's making a. So she's she's making it from the point of view of one of her haters, the song.
The more haters with me, make it up this is 50. MTV hit up with ET, tell them pretty, pretty please don't play Nicki. Still I write, still I fight, still I might crack a smile, keep my eyes on the prize. Till my haters tell them hi, nothing I do ever is good enough.
lot. I'm just not messing with the this like robotic kind of flow that she's been doing.
The singing? Yeah, these hooks are not the best. She's like very modest when she sings.
It's like a singing.
Bitch getting shine, you should love it. Cause every time the door open for me, that means you just got a better opportunity to do you. Lady, when you're done, just salute a bad bitch. Only underground bitch around that's ducking the paparazzi. In another town, be swerving the Maserati. Stay around the white like a Nazi. Put the poopy popping on my papa so the cops see. Bitches,
Dip.
It was about to end?
Yeah.
Dude, Jesus Christ. Skip.
Last song on Beam Me Up, Scotty. Beam Me Up, Scotty. Nicki Minaj, Beam Me Up, Scotty.
This has to be a banger.
Let's go.
This makes tapes.
She keeps saying it's Harajuku Barbie. You know what that means?
That's like a some type of drink. Like
a town.
I do love her. They just like, they love black people.
They do love like they love Kobe in Japan.
Anybody wanna pick up my sound? Bad is on the ground since Harry and Tell. That's why when I come around, they Harry and run. And I know it ain't mad, but I carry the one.
Gotta come get over there. They really do. We gotta get over here.
Now where my West Indies at? My curry chicken on my right side. My mother country. My Jamaican mud. I love my dying. Fresh out the baby, fresher than a daisy. Used to be on Maisie. Young money, bunny bitch, please say the baby. Please stop telling me I'm such a rock star. I still love my little, where the fuck is Akbar? Giving my keys, telling Belly my car. These pandas, you can see them from far. In Nigeria, nigga, I'm a Jew. He gave me the criteria. If he was the middle like a mohawk, tell him he can hit me with them girls, say aloha. See, I got the first class pussy, and he used to get me butcher. Real good torture, fuck is my chauffeur.
Beam me up, Scotty.
No one in the corner has swagger like I do. Keep a tutu, you're wetter than boo-hoo. Keep a couple stacks inside of my Lulu. Excuse me, I'm sorry. I got the 45 special, don't worry. Cause I'm cooler than a blood clad flurry. I'm like a chicken, I'm a good red curry.
Is that
matches
random
as
shit?
Definitely random as fuck.
Random as fuck? I mean, it's kind of hidden, but extremely random. So was the album, I guess.
You give your thoughts on the album, and then I'll give mine.
Like I said, mad random. Pretty, I'd say, disorganized. You know what I mean? I'm not an album organizer or whatever, but... Didn't that seem like kind of all over the place? Versus, like flows, features, beats in general, like theme. I was just like everything was pretty different. Now a lot of it did hit, but it was, you know, it was how do you say, unpredictable ride.
You know what I describe this album as?
What?
Trail mix. You get some trail mix, you got some raisins, you
it's
got
a little, some it's a little bit of everything.
You got some M&M's. Sometimes when I get the trail mix, I don't eat the M&M's. Sometimes I have the peanuts. It depends on how I feel. Maybe the raisins. But this is a mixed bag, and you know what I say? It shows Nicki Minaj's pure talent, because she did a lot, and because she's Nicki Minaj, a lot of that shit ended up being vibe. I didn't know that she had this versatility. She has hits on this album.
She has experimental songs on this album that work.
Hits. She has good music, but
no, she has hits.
Are a lot of these, other than the beats, really like top tier Nicki?
Seeing Green is a hit. That one drum that she had that was like, give it up.
You're putting this album over Island of the Pink Fridays?
No.
Are you putting this album over Pink Parade?
It had a chance. No. But it's not an album. It's a mixtape.
And for bro, mixtape, was 23 songs. That was a goddamn album. I don't want to hear it.
No, mixtape is not about length. It's about how hard did you try. You could tell some of them songs she wasn't really trying. I'm not making excuses. It's facts.
Granted, it was too long to just be.
Bro, you a hater, bro.
He was right. Addition by subtraction.
Definitely.
A lot of that shit did not need to.
But overall, was it a good album? Was it a good album? Yes. Was it better than Queen? Yes. She had bars. She had raps.
Overall, I gotta give that mid album. It was mid. It's not. It wasn't bad. Some of them songs, like those was probably classics. The beats definitely classics. My thing is, it's really just the percentage. It's really like percentage-wise.
I think some of the slower tracks were at the end, so it made it seem that way. But I think a lot of the tracks were good. It could have, addition by subtraction would have helped it be a really great album. But I can't miss those moments. The moments were still good.
I'm saying it was his main moments in his past albums. Like I said, like Pink Friday, Pink Print.
It wasn't.
It wasn't hitting like those.
But those were commercial projects. She was trying harder. She was not trying with this. It was a mixtape. It's for the fans. Why don't we let y'all decide? What y'all think? I think it was a great album. He says mid. What y'all think? Y'all like Beat Me Up, Scotty? And what do y'all want to see us react to next? It is 3:07. We are coming with the content. We love y'all. Appreciate y'all. And we out this bitch.
You've gone too far and you should hang your head in shame. For these wounds I cannot stay. You've gone too far.